Many people spend their lives searching for their soulmate, their true one love. Some people are lucky to find the person they can truly call the better half of themselves, while others spend the rest of their lives searching and never finding.
This day will serve as a testimony of your love.
You know what, Sanyel Marie Delena Nava? I am happy to call myself among the lucky ones. You know why? Because I certainly found you.
Did you come here today of your own free will to bind yourself in the love and service of Chan, your husband?
Yes, Father.
Chan, did you come here today of your own free will to bind yourself in the love and service of San Yil, your wife?
Yes, Father.
Because these two decided to be in front of God this afternoon to tell God, Lord, we love one another. We would like to ask for your blessings. That you have to remember also. Because on those days, later on, that you will find hardship in your life, tell God, Lord, we ask for your blessing last January 9, 2017. John is again. Enjoy your day. Enjoy every part of your life because you now, when you leave this church, you are now husband and wife. And what a beautiful afternoon will that be when two love are joined together in marriage as one.